I know a boy who sailed around the world. Started off with his cat. He fell in love with a girl. Now what do you think of that? They visited many lands, Madagascar, Tonga, and France. But now he lives all alone in a rusty old house. Sandwiches and scared away the fish. How could he understand? She's a lover of the land. He's a lover of the sea. There were lovers that couldn't be. Go out to sea with a friend. I said it before and I'll say it again. You'll never go out to sea without your pen. Would you sail with me? Would you sail with me around the world?